thank you for being here with us. Appreciate it.
Thank you, Secretary Kerry, for your kind words addressed to me. I have always treasured the meetings with Secretary Kerry, so productive and enjoyable without fail. Nevertheless, I believe that we have outdone ourselves today, as our meeting has proved to be all the more timely and significant in a number of ways. As you recall, President Park and President Obama held a successful summit in May last year. Secretary Kerry and I also enjoyed plenty of discussions throughout the year, sometimes face-to-face and sometimes on the phone.